Hi guys, I'm Mr. Teeds, and I'm back with Scooby-Doo First Frights. As you can see, I completed the first episode, and now we're moving on to the next episode. This episode right here is my favorite one. And sorry if I hadn't been filming this in a long time. It's just, well, something popped up on my camera, and yeah. But now I'm back, so let's get to it.
Wait, what the...
Okay, there we go. I don't know what happened, but let's get into it now.
On our hands.
Dagwood dogs.
Hopefully, they'll still be waiting for us in their little kennels. Screams, that way.
Goop.
Food stand, the other way. And that's where we're going. Come on, Scoob.
Okay, anyways. About that robot that appeared, that's one of the things I like about this episode. Yeah, and I think this episode looks a little like it's Twisted Metal. The orange stuff and the other things you will see. Here's one of the things that's like Twisted Metal, those dolls. You know, like Dollface and her dolls. Yeah, that stuff. I was trying to get those Scooby snacks.
Thank you. Heaven.
You see the stuff that looks a little like Twisted Metal? I mean, the orange stuff. And the fact that it looks a little like Sweet Tooth's personality stuff. Now I'm not gonna worry about these enemies right here. And we got some more clue finding.
It's like time to die. Dan, just call me Clue Finder.
Maybe we got some teddies in the box right here.
Hungry Hound and Starving Jags to base camp. Come in. Come in, base camp.
This is base camp. Over.
Hey, Daphne. Me and the Scoopster, like, found a clue.
Welcome, boys. What is it?
It's like a toy tag, we think.
It must be from the back of where the toys are made. Nice find. Have you thought about what screaming came from yet?
Nope, no Dagwood dogs yet. Did I say Dagwood dogs? Cause like, I meant screams.
Sure, Shaggy. Keep looking. All out.
Do you reckon she's onto a Scoob? Oh, boy.
I think these right here are like the skulls of Mr. Grimm. I think that right there is like the clown of... Yeah, that's the clown of Sweet Tooth.
Kiss me! Christ! Where have you been all my life?
Level together.
Like I could grapple.
Okay, here's another costume. Sense of Scooby medallion up there. Actually, I hear it. Sweet Tooth again. And you know, I don't need that Scooby door. Look what I can do. Hold on. Yeah, see, that's what I was gonna show y'all. I can just jump up here, Zara. Scooby and Shaggy got a hot dog sandwich.
Step away from the sandwich.
Oh, we couldn't let innocent hot dogs just go to waste.
Oh, that's a hot dog. Tell you what, if you make one of them for me, I'll let you off.
Okay, we gotta collect sandwiches now.
Searching for the non-edible type clues.
Oh, if they want to find clues, they should be heading for the haunted house.
Haunted?
Scooby probably doesn't know that it's just pretend haunted house, the things you would find at a fair or even a carnival. Now we're on to level 2.
Velma, we've been on every ride in the place, and we haven't found anything we need.
Ugh, I know exactly what I need to find. Something to turn my stomach right side out.
Let's play!
I know Velma may look funny to you guys, but she's not funny to me.
Oh!
sounds like we've got company.
Scooby snacks.
Come on, break. Get some for Shaggy, too. Of Mystery Inc.
And who the heck are you?
I am Numbers. I keep these streets clean with my super awesome gadgets. You'd be... cute.
Oh, sorry, guys.
They're coming.
Dripping a little stuff.
Never fear. Numbers is...
Excuse me for a little second. Okay, guys, sorry about that. I had a little bit of trash above me, so I had to take it off, so... But anyways, let's get to it. Darn, I died. I just lost my Scooby snacks.
Bravo, Baker. Come on, let's find the haunted house.
Here we are at the haunted house. Trying to get across.
I'll take that.
I believe in every level you're supposed to find clues. Actually, I know.
More for Scooby.
I'm wondering if I mentioned that in my last Scooby-Doo video, but whatever.
Mm.
Scooby Snacks. Snacks for Scooby-Doo.
We can forget about those Scooby Snacks over there. Darn it. Okay, keep it nice and easy. Maybe Daphne would do.
Yeah!
Or maybe not.
Yeah!
I'll be right back, guys. I gotta get across this thing. Oh, there we go, guys. And it took me 1 second right there to pause. How am I gonna get across? You know, the people should really do something about this game. Sorry, it's my controller right here, I think. I've switched controllers, and I don't even have a nunchuck with me. Okay, there we go. Not gonna worry about these enemies. That room is, but I don't know what it has to do with a haunted house, though.
Thank you.
I know an easy way to handle these enemies. We're gonna drown them in the water. Okay, this should be the end of the level right here.
We've got to pull the levers at the same time.
Oh hey, I earned a trophy. That's good. Now for the chase. The chases and the bosses are what I like the most, guys. And it's the robot. Okay, that's good. Alright, on to the other level, which I would say would be the boring one. It appears we drove into town, and we're out of the carnival. I understand how this is getting very long. I understand how this gaming video is getting very long, so that's why I'm moving as fast as I could. At least I think I am. And we're facing some toy soldiers. And these are just like the witches back in the first episode.
Check this out.
Actually, I'm not going to worry about these soldiers.
Bye-bye!
Retreat!
Ground pounding right here. I think it brings more damage to the enemies. Let's see, where's the 12th one? To deal with these first before I can move that thing. Okay, now we can move. Will that doll stop making that noise? Whoops. Oh wait, it's okay. I'm still alive. Almost.
Yahoo!
Have I heard that song? I came in like a wrecking ball and all that. I just jumped on top of the wrecking ball and I wish I could stop falling. I think we're supposed to find clues right here.
Scooby can have some of mine.
Don't forget that clue.
Yeah, right, Daphne.
Scooby snacks!
Scooby snacks?
And we got another costume. These boxes should have the clue, I think. Or actually, make that two of them.
Scooby, Shaggy, come in.
Hi, Fred. Like, where are you guys?
We're heading to the toy factory. That's where the toys are coming from. We found a catalog and they're all in it.
Like, Christmas can't be too fun in this town.
Yeah. Head to the toy factory. We'll all meet up there.
See you soon!
Evening, children. To you.
Yeah, evening to you, too.
Tim Toiler, that's the name. Friendly town citizen. Completely sane!
Glad you think so.
We're trying to find the toy maker.
Ah, the toy maker. What a great man. They say they might have to shut down the amusement park.
We won't let that happen. I haven't even been on a ride yet.
So, the toy maker?
Everyone here knows him. Loved by all. Pretty much the town hero. There was going to be a statue, but they couldn't do him justice.
Can you take us to the toy maker's factory?
If you think I can, that's my plan. Follow my friendly followers. Follow!
Psst, up here.
That was numbers again.
What? Where'd he go? He was just here.
I don't care. Let's get to this factory. The whole town's full of weirdos. Daphne here. Velma, are you there?
Velma here. What is it, Daphne? Over.
We just met the strangest man. Tim Toiler, a real nut job.
Tim Toiler.
Oh, and Vigilante Boy is packing some serious firepower.
You saw numbers again?
Yeah, but he didn't stick around long enough to chat.
Yep, that sounds like him.
Well, we're all heading to the toy factory. We'll meet you there.
Okay, see you soon. Velma out.
Trying to get that medallion. Okay, maybe I'll play just. Maybe there's another way. Yep, there is. Why not?
Smash!
Level should be over with soon. It's not over yet, but it should be.
Uh-oh, here we go! Fall back! Regrew! Jump! Fall back!
Jump to get that.
I think this should be the end now. Yep, it is. All right. We should be getting to the boss soon. Because that's my favorite part of the game. And Shaggy's an astronaut.
Attention all sleuths! Supper time!
Thank you.
like skating, man.
And I believe this is the toy factory. And we got a new enemy right here. This one will sometimes shield itself. Apparently we're supposed to do that.
Yes.
Oh yeah, I think I'm probably supposed to destroy these things before moving on. Well, we stopped that. That thing happened again. Scooby, I need your help to pull these levers. We should close these doors to stop any toys from multiplying, at least that's what I think. Or even more toys from coming out. This leads to more clue finding.
Oh man, solid ground!
I want to get that golden Scooby snack. Come on. Okay, got it. Now let's go. Gotta find these others. A little hard to find them around here. Let's see.
Super Scooby!
Oh, there's one. Got it. Alright, let's go.
Yeah! Just like skating, man!
Trouble.
If I lost a hat this school, my mom would kill me too.
Don't you guys sometimes say Shaggy is dim-witted?